show's about to start. Nice joke, thanks. I like that one. I'm gonna write that down. How? You guys hear that? I'm like popping my teeth against the grill. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do now. This is the weird part. This is called the pit. The pit is awesome. What we need to happen is a hole in the middle of the audience, please. Hole. Back away from the mid. Yes, back away.
Yes.
Form a giant circle. Yes, oh, it's so lovely.
Yes.
Lovely, it's forming, it's an amorphous blob of pit. Great, okay, so I'm gonna explain how this works. Here's how it's gonna work. I'm gonna come down there with you guys. Yep. Okay, then the band is gonna build up. They're gonna play something that feels like something's gonna happen. They're gonna get intense. You'll know it, you're humans. You'll know what it feels like. It's in all of us. Okay, so they're gonna build up, and then, like, the dirtiest, nastiest EDM, they're gonna drop, but they're gonna do it on these instruments, so it's not gonna be lasers and shit. It's not gonna be that. It's gonna be these guys. Okay, they're gonna drop, and then, I'm gonna go absolutely bananas. It always looks a little weird. So it's a hard job going bananas. But you guys have a harder job. Your job is to pretend like it's the coolest thing you've ever seen in your lives. Okay? Okay. So that's like, you gotta like turn to your friend, like nudge, like point and be like, oh my god, okay? It's like, it's really amazing what's happening, even though it's not amazing at all. But pretend like it is, that's why it's fun. Okay. So here's what you're gonna be like, wow, oh my gosh, holy cow, did you see that? Okay, so that's what it's gonna be like for like 8 full bars. So the band's dropped, they're playing really intense for 8 full bars, I'm going absolutely bananas. Then they drop back down, and keep kind of grooving. You guys are gonna keep grooving, okay? And I'm gonna tap one of you on the shoulder. And you're gonna join me in the pit. And the band is gonna build back up. And then we're both going bananas. Okay. Then, now here's where it gets fun. Now we both tap somebody on the shoulder. Right. Okay. So that's what's gonna happen. That's why I'm wearing knee pads. Okay. So, band, please build up. So they can feel what's coming here. Ready? Here we go. It's going to be like, come on, you just want it to happen, right? It's like,